The research is clear. Poverty is the single greatest threat to a child's development and overall well-being. High-quality early learning experiences benefit children's school readiness and success later in life. The Children's Trust Thrive by 5 Early Learning Quality Improvement System, or QIS, expands access to high-quality early learning services in low-income neighborhoods with an emphasis on infant and toddler care. Our goal is to level the playing field when it comes to children being prepared and ready to learn when they enter kindergarten. Using a two-generation approach, our innovative QIS strategies support vulnerable and diverse communities, offer a continuum of services to support child care center owners, educators, and families with children under 5.
Todos los programas y conferencias que hacemos, los cursos, también son financiados por el programa y es una de gran ayuda para las maestras porque en otros lugares no tienen este incentivo. Y gracias a Dios y a ustedes sí podemos contar con este incentivo para que las maestras sigan preparándose profesionalmente.
The Early Learning Coalition of Miami-Dade Monroe determines eligibility for Children's Trust Child Scholarships to sustain families in preparation for their children to enter kindergarten. Economic stability and the reduction of generational poverty are some of the main goals of our Child Scholarship Program.
So Thrive by 5 has been real good to me and my family because it helped us financially. And without you guys, I couldn't do it. I couldn't afford it. And I couldn't afford it because the income was too high and all that with the government and all that, so you guys stepped in real good.
Additionally, our QIS pays performance incentives to participating early learning providers based on child enrollment. This is a meaningful way for child care centers to achieve and maintain high quality services by reinvesting in their programs in the form of increased teacher pay, paid planning time, enriched materials, and facility improvements.
The Children's Trust Thrive by 5 QIS initiative affords child care providers the opportunity to offer professional development to staff, and in turn they receive financial gains such as pay increases or incentives that supplement their pay wages.
A robust educator scholarship program supports ongoing professional development, and a large salary supplement program provides stipends to help educators reach a living wage. A provider advisory committee provides ongoing feedback to improve the system over time.
En el caso mío especial, estoy muy contenta con el programa y creo que es una forma de gratificar, de que los trabajadores se sientan un poco más felices a la hora de trabajar y que y es un apoyo que reciben.
Thrive by 5, c'est ça, l'idée. Chaque année qu'on y a, nos jeunes chenilles, en anglais, espagnol, créole, la langue panoise, et puis gratis. Merci, Thrive by 5.
The QIS also supports educators in partnership with the University of Miami by offering on-site early childhood mental health consultation to ensure appropriate social-emotional environments and equitable expulsion policies. Educators may also elect to receive on-site coaching by the United Way of Miami-Dade to implement an ongoing assessment-based observation system to ensure instruction is individualized and intentional. Our QIS system supports almost 18,000 children and 1,500 licensed child care providers and sustains a professional development registry consisting of over 13,000 early learning educators from over 30 different countries. But the greatest impact of Thrive by 5 Early Learning Quality Improvement System is seen with less advantaged children, resulting in a narrowing of the readiness gap when they enter kindergarten and set off on their lifelong journey of learning. Because all children are our children.